Merry Christmas, guys. Faith Noel.
Faith Noel, everybody.
Sure!
I guess I'll do nothing with that.
Hi, Mr. Microphone!
Okay. I don't have this switch on this mixer. It's on the other one.
I see you, baby, moon rising. I see you. Thank you.
only ever played that song once before.
Just do it, alright? Ready? One, two, three, four. Actually, okay, wait, but do we want to just do like a jam session, Donna? I don't mind staying up here. Of course I don't stay tall. All right, hold on.
Thank you.
How are y'all feeling out there? Get up.
Thank you.
that's like the third time I've ever sang that song. What are y'all doing here? His face said exactly what I was thinking.
It's not up to me.
Oh my god, what about Bobo Riley?
No.
Riley?
Oh, he doesn't like any of them.
Yeah, I'm sorry.
Do you know who Keith Moon is?
Yeah.
That's not good there right now.
Who am I mentioning?
Keith Moon, that's a
Thank you.
Something Thank you.
He just totally was like, he's like, check your mic. Stuff on your glasses, that looks like Also, that song I just played is an original. It's out. Oh my god, that snare's gonna drive me insane. Gosh. It's an original song. It's called Looks I Heard, and it's out on all streaming platforms if y'all want to check it out. I did record that at Blackbird Studios in Nashville with Brian Clark. Pretty, pretty good.
It's a little chain thing underneath.
It's haunted.
I told him to flip it, he told me no.
It's dead.
So I said, okay.
I don't think he knew.
No, it's not.